Omar the director. Omar the director. Omar the director.
You know it's family first off top, and blood is thicker than water. And there's no friend indeed like a friend in need. But there's one thing you gotta watch, and that's a friend in greed. Lil Ice, you 1 year old now. It's time that you learn more about your pops. I know you was born rich and you the baby CEO. But you know one thing, you gotta know that it's a cruel world out here. And everybody's not your friend. You hear me? Your dad always got your back. Let me tell you a little story about this boy named Walk, a little local corner boy who used to serve crack rock. He drove an old ass Buick, it had plastic in the window. And every time you see him under his shirt, pull the extendo. Brother from a different mother, we won't name no names. We used to pick up cash together, trade Nintendo games. We started trapping, went to rapping, we was like MJ and Pippin. The one of us would scold, the other one would be assisting. Now this a low down dirty bitch, don't let them play you out position. Your ego had you thinking that your friend your opposition. Man, everything we ever got, we got that out the kitchen. If we went in the booth was cause we probably wore the whip and tried to play divide and conquer, but we went in competition. Like how the fuck you ain't gon' give Guap his recognition? Some artists get on and forget who came up with them in the trenches. But just like an asshole, I guess we all get an opinion. Friends, not many of us have them. Let's talk about friends.
Let's talk about it.
Not ones we can depend on. Let's talk about friends. Cause not many of us have them. I'm talking about friends.
Let's talk about
not ones we can depend on. I remember in the pen, I didn't have much friends. Some people thought I'd do 20, some said I'd do 10. Please protect me from my enemies and so-called friends. They never thought that I'd be back, but it was all God's plan. No commissary letter, man, them folks didn't visit. Wouldn't be surprised now that Guap won't kick it. Got married when I got out, was my single best decision. Now I'm like, fuck a friend, I need one like a co-defendant. Ever been stabbed in the back by your right hand, man? Don't ever tell your left hand what your right got planned. To keep some people out my business, had to burn a couple bridges. Cause getting played for a fool went out of style with true religion. Your friendships slow and some friendships grow. We were friends back then, but we not friends no more. Yeah, it's some friends like family and friends like bros. But then some friends get jealous, that's when friends turn foe. Friends, not many of us have them. Let's talk about friends.
Let's talk about it.
Not ones we can depend on. Let's talk about friends.
No.
Cause not many of us have them. I'm talking about friends.